Switzerland, two chemists, one by the name of Hoffman, one by the name of Stahl, took an ergot derivative and made some modifications on the molecule. Lysergic acid, diethylamide, LSD. Another thing that's unique about LSD, it doesn't seem to make much difference how you take it. You can take it by most any route you can think of, in a tablet, in a pill, in a sugar cube, in a liquid. What appears to happen is that in the brain there are certain chemical reactions, mental effects of LSD, depend on what's called the set of the setting. You may see things that aren't there, but you will certainly see things that are there differently. There's a change in the size and the shape and the proportion and the color of things that you are seeing on LSD.
Wow.